And this is DJ Rivera presents the Yellowstone Room Sessions mixtape. Check this out. Check this out. You'll like it.
This is Tiffany Clever giving out her new album. They're coming to do a new album. Foxfun is doing her little CD called Black Roses. Yeah. And I named one of my albums Black Roses. Then he's supposed to bring out Punisher, Parental Advisory by Busta Rhymes and Punisher. And oh, yeah. Free Remy Ma, and I'm just going to hit him with the hee ha. Rage Grabs, Funny Lady Luck are doing the FEM movement. And Lady Light, the X, this is like the monument. The X is working on the X files. Scarlet Fever is in my CD files. I like to brat, excellent yo-yo, and Missy Pinks to Lady S.O.B. Momo like Homo Bobo. DJ Bear has a new song like Strings Rap on Tongue Funk. Don't forget about Unique Lori Hilton, Precise, Vanilla Ice. Thanks to you in the chat from 36 Mafia, I'm a hitter. I'm Southern Rap, but thanks to Bruce, Dow Forever, Gangston. Jackie is the bad bitch, she bangs cute things to little mama's papa with her lip gloss. Trina Foxy on the new Rip Ross, yo. Junior Neighbor 3 needs a man's touch. Close about to make me blush. Raffle Avenue mixing volume 3 on smoking jerseys. Free Luck Wears her jersey jerseys. Don't forget Paula Perry to Strings to Babs on volume 2. And I'm saying this to who? Thanks to Boo, dude. And this one brought out Shape Shifters. DJ Fade, the lady DJ Fade, drops to Mistress. MC Luscious brings her due to her room, and the graphics turns to her room, so we can boom, 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 let's go take it to that room, so we can do it all night, and we can shake it all right, girl, boom, 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 let's go take it to the room, so you can make me feel right, and you can shake it all right, girl, boom, boom, boom. Okay.
Check this one out. This one right here, you're gonna like this shit right here. Check this one out. Track called Testosterone.
Testosterone. This is for April Rain. I don't want to hear my voice today. Could April Rain have testosterone? Born DJ Rivera, now April Rain. Secondary sex hormone, new energy with male hormone. Could April Rain have testosterone, born DJ Rivera, now April Rain, secondary sex hormone, new energy with male hormone. Could April Rain have testosterone, born DJ Rivera, now April Rain, secondary sex hormone, new energy with a male hormone. Secondary sex hormone, new energy with male hormone. Now I think the cover of Brian Blaine's The Other King of Cheyenne, ripper for the other part of Cheyenne EP, that man is so sexy. Head up showing off his chest is sexy. And my boss Jennifer, her friend says I have too much testosterone just because she heard I have headaches a lot since testosterone. Mixtape hot guys, bald head hot guys, and older women are smiling at me, think I'm cute. you check out my belly because it's cute. And I looked up the definition of testosterone. Male sex hormone, C19H2802, controlling secondary sex characteristics. Apron spits feminine characteristics. Tits, ass, and coochie. Turning me now, call me hoochie. But I'm April Rain with attitude, and a hip hop goes reverse. This beat is call me boss king. My own rhymes is I write rhymes on goodbyes. I have too much energy, that's why I walk every night. Goodbyes. I can post mixtape on my 2 minute break. So let me read that part again. And on hip hop goes reverse. This beat is call me boss king. On my rhymes is. Could April Rain have testosterone? Born DJ Rivera, now April Rain, secondary sex hormone, new energy with a male hormone. Could April Rain have testosterone? Born DJ Rivera, now April Rain, secondary sex hormone, now energy with male hormone. Could April Rain have testosterone? Born DJ Rivera, now April Rain, secondary sex hormone, new energy with a male hormone. I want to see how that goes.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
I love drinking water.
Check this one out. Hard rock track. Check this one out.
Can you hear me? We were trying a track called Six on Twitter, but I was thinking, I can't do it. I want to do this hard rock track because people have been calling it, like they call it nigger music. So I thought, well, I'm going to write about it. So. I got that hard rock. I got that hard rock. You listen to that hard rock. You listen to that hard rock. Yo, mom tells me I listen to that hard rock. And I say hard rock. I thought it was rap, if not hip hop. Irene tells me it's that rap is nigger music. And my mom calls it jungle music. Vicky complains that I post pictures around Red Lion Hotel because I rap at Red Lion Hotel. And I feel you're all afraid of getting shot at, but you ain't gonna get shot at. And June likes the original. I say I like the original, but I like the remixes. DJs like the remixes. DJs play the remixes. You people are complaining just because I'm taking over hip-hop. I'm just talking on hip-hop. I'm taking over Diddy's spot, and I look hot. And I won't listen to you whack and see just because you do whack shit. I just posted this shit last week on Facebook, and I wouldn't follow you motherfuckers just because I'm bigger than you. Jaguar is right, just like you niggers. Fuck you niggers, pay me. Whoops, shame on me. You tell me I listen to that hard
rock music. That hard, hard, hard rock. 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 That hard, hard, hard rock.
Yellowstone Room Sessions Mixtape.
Done.
All right, get ready. This is Yellowstone Sessions Mixtape. Check this track out. Ghost of Magoo. We're not done. Ghost of Magoo.
Yep. This is track six. Ghost of Magoo. This is track six. Ghost of Magoo. Ghost of Magoo. Norfolk native and rapper Magoo died at 50, R.I.P. Magoo at 50, but did Timberland sacrifice Magoo on the milk cart missing. How are you even fishing me, Magoo? I love to love you since I've touched the boogie and I sing. All y'all, Sebastian tweet on the boogie. We at it again since skinny and flute can. Clock strikes on joy, dude. People like my summer under construction too. Hold on, when they drop too, there will be smoke in the air. 15 after the hour, this is the ghost of Magoo hour. Ghost of Malvin Markman, part of the basement crew, aka Swing Mob. Rapper Digital Black announced Magoo's death from the mob. Did Magoo remind Missy of Peter? He left you years with shit to call that a decent proposal. Be partial proposal. First it was Aaliyah, then she static. Now Magoo, named after a cartoon character Magoo. Rest in peace, Magoo. This is the ghost of Magoo.
So
Kanye West, who would you he mix a diss to Kanye West? A raptured dating Mr. West after divorcing Kim Kardashian, which are a beggar's candy teasers. That's culture versus Kim and Kanye are separate. But Azalea Banks, you want to get involved with someone in the game field, in the same field. Play the Count Dessa on a Mario Kart remix in the field. West, you're 24 on a college dropout. This is still 24 on the late registration. And you're out. Banks smells fishy like aqua babe, and you're dressed in luxury, looking like a wanting babe. Jesus was on the cross on your album cover. Now Banks wants to be your lover. Buck is the only nigga to die on the cross. Banks is vestite like cross. It's like Carlos Carlos Jason time. And this time, I'm DJ Rivera student on 212 Remix. Where's your remix?
Thank you.
This is DJ Rivera presents the Yellowstone Room Sessions mixtape. Check this track out here. Silly Willy.
You ready? This is for my Aunt Patsy. I went and wrote the letter. I got a letter from my Aunt Patsy, actually, on November 17, 2015. And she wrote to me a lot, so I kept it, but I wrote this rap. I wrote this song for my Aunt Patsy. She called me Silly Willy. She always calls me Ito and stuff. Like, for my Aunt Patsy, who passed December 6th. Rest in peace, Aunt Patsy. Call this my eulogy to Aunt Patsy. Born January 17th, 1953. Died December 6th, 2023. Youngest daughter of Enrique Annie Rivera. Your nephew is DJ Rivera. He graduated in 1969, like my brother. My older brother was born in 1969. You wrote to me in prison and you wrote, rap isn't my accomplishment. I had lots of other accomplishments. Any of my music, you haven't heard any of my music, but you heard a lot of family members. They don't like my music. They don't like my rap. And there's only one rapper who got his dream of being a rapper. And you wrote in 15 to 20 to 25 years, the younger generation is isn't going to like the rapper's rap. Sorry, you don't mean to sound harsh, but we all have hidden talents, and your talent doesn't come until we are older. Now I'm older, but you told one of my cousins, you may be in prison, but even us who aren't in prison, in a sense we are, because our hearts hold us as prisoners. It isn't until we let our heart free, in parentheses, freer pressure, which was added, that we can be free. But I kept my head up, and I felt free. And you lectured me as if I was your child, but I was your nephew. You called me Silly Willy, and I'm still that Silly Willy. And she wrote to me lots of times, and I used like some of the words she wrote and stuff that, you know, she wrote all this stuff in here, and it was pretty interesting. And, you know, things about, you know, my accomplishments, and, you know, she wrote something like, you know, rap, you know, keep a folder of your accomplishments. And, you know, she's saying that you're doing all this good stuff and keep offering those classes. But rap music is not one of them. Daniel, you're not a good rapper. I haven't seen or heard your music, but a lot of family has, and they do not like your rap. They all have dreams, and it's okay. But if these dreams are not meant to be taken, we have to move on. There's only one male white rapper who got his dream of being a rapper. But the truth is, in 15 to 25 years, and plus 25 years, the younger generation is going to not like rap. No, as people get older, their music style changes. Ask anyone who's 40, 45, 50, and older. Sorry, Daniel, I don't want to sound harsh, but Daniel, this is reality. We all have hidden talents, but sometimes they do not come until you are a lot older. I don't know why that is, but it's just that way. We all possess good things, Daniel. I know that in time you'll see that. But meanwhile, keep your chin up and hear all this good stuff, and, you know, keep your thoughts and prayers and stuff. So rest in peace, my Aunt Patsy. Thank you. Thank you very much.
All right, this is the Facebook session mixtape. The Yellowstone Room session mixtape. Yeah. The Yellowstone Room session mixtape. We're going to find this track I like. You're going to really like this one. So I've been looking for it for the longest time. And I think I found it. And you're going to really like it.
Yo, this is Danny King. Yo, God said King Hemix. It seems to me that they're a whack MC trying to redo my shit, trying to move my crowd and shit. But God said King to forget about them. Whack MCs are labeled them. It seems to me that there's a whack MC trying to redo my shit, trying to move my crowd and shit. But God said King to forgive about them. Whack MCs are labeled them. It seems to me that there's a whack MC trying to redo my shit, trying to move my crowd and shit. But God said King to forget about them. Whack MCs are labeled them. Danny King, one of the newest Denny's spitting, one of the newest Denny's rhyming. But I hear competition, I smell competition. So I call them youngsters, wannabe rappers. I'm coming like I'm unstoppable. My rhymes are promisable. No, this isn't Denny Blanco. I'm rhyming writer, producer Danny King. Oh,
It's my time to shine, to bring you God Said King Hemix rhyme. Now check out the hook. It seems to me that there's a whack MC trying to redo my shit, trying to move my crowd and shit. But God Said King to forgive him. Whack MCs are labeled them. It seems to me that there's a whack MC trying to redo my shit, trying to move the crowd and shit. But God said to forget about them. Whack MCs are labeled them. It seems to me that there's a whack MC trying to redo my shit, trying to move the crowd and shit. But God said forget that about them. Whack MCs are labeled them. Any Blanco might just crucify whack MCs, might eliminate whack MCs. It doesn't matter if you're a chick or a dude. God told King to squash all MCs dudes, put you in a grinder, grind you up like a twister. My fans know me from a track with King of Cheyenne, Denny King rapping for all of Cheyenne. Do you expect me to rap with DJ Rivera, to Kiki, to Brian Blaine, to Nicki Cage, huh? It seems to me that there's a whack MC trying to redo my shit, trying to move the crowd and shit. But God said, King, to forget about them. Whack MCs are labeled them. It seems to me that there's a whack MC trying to redo my shit, trying to move the crowd and shit. But God said, forget that about them. Whack MCs are labeled them. It seems to me that there's a whack MC trying to redo my shit, trying to move my crowd and shit. But God said, God said, King, to forget them. Whack MCs are labeled them. But to me, there's always a second MC trying to rap exactly like me because I have no flaws. I'm perfect with no flaws. Come on. I look so good that you want to be my friend. Women want to date me. Call me your boyfriend. You say to me, you look familiar. Rapid Mr. King, you're like a god. You vanish like a god. You grow in my eyes. You glow in my eyes. My hook should call me Superhero MC. It seems to me that there's a whack MC trying to redo my shit, trying to move my crowd and shit. Whack MCs are labeled them, but God said King to forget about them. It seems to me there's a whack MC trying to redo my shit, trying to move my crowd and shit. But God said, forget about them. Whack MCs are labeled them. It seems to me there's a whack MC trying to redo my shit, trying to move my crowd and shit. But God said to forget about them. Whack MCs are labeled them. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Stone Room Sessions mixtape. We'll try this track.
Yeah, check this out. Now on Spanish Soap Opera Part 2. Now, Fenori, oi mi canto, that Yankee, oi mi canto, move your body, Nina Sky, and you're turning me on, Nina Sky, who is gonna gut star and a porn star, a model, but Daddy Yankee, indeed. Yo, check this out. Now, on Spanish Soap Opera Part 2, now, Fenori, oi mi canto, that Yankee, oi mi canto, move your body, Nina Sky, and you're turning me on, Nina Sky, who is gonna gut star and a porn star, a model, but Daddy Yankee, indeed.
All right, you ready for the next one, guys? We're gonna do this track right here. You're gonna like this shit. You're gonna really like this shit. Check this out.
Bikini wax, turn me up a max, all the way to the max. Okay, bikini wax, bikini wax, turn me up a max, all the way to the max. Okay, bikini wax, yeah, bikini wax, turn me up a max, all the way to the max. Okay, bikini wax, Nicki Minaj raps on Kitty Bitty Piggy, Robbie raps on I Got a Little Fatty, and Missy's taking forever bringing out her new album. They're looking to be a new album. Foxman is doing her double CD called Black Roses, and yeah, I named one of my albums Black Roses. Remy is supposed to bring out Punisher, Parental Advisory about Busta Rhymes and Punisher, and oh yeah, Free Remy Ma, and I'm supposed to hit him with the Hee Ha. Rage Raps, Bunny Lady Luck are doing the FEM movement, and a lady like me poses like a monument. Me X is working on the X Files, Scarlet Fever is in my CD's files. I like the brat and smart yo-yo and ethnicity pinks to Lady SB, Momo like Como, but where DJ Vera has a new song like Spoons, rap song, tongue song. Bikini wax, turn me up a max, all the way to the max. Okay, bikini wax, yo. Bikini wax, turn me up a max, all the way to the max. Okay, bikini wax, yo. Bikini wax, turn me up a max, all the way to the max. Okay, bikini wax, don't forget about Unique Born Hill to Precise Vanilla Ice. Listen to me, Spanish Rice. There are Miles artists, rhymes in the ciphers. Thanks to Boo Machat, from 2-6 are my favorite southern rappers. But thanks to Boo is now forever. Thanks to Jackie O is the bad bitch who thanks Pete Gates. To Little Mama's Papa with the lip gloss. Tina and Foxy on the new lip gloss. JB, the neighborhood queen, needs a man's touch. Toes graduate makes me blush. And I have a rap loud airplay going through the same two more jurors. Maybe like where's my jersey jurors? Don't forget Paula Perry to strings to Babs Bunny on volume two. And I'm saying, Mr. Boo, thanks to Boo, dude. Bikini wax, turn me up a max, all the way to the max. Okay, bikini wax, yep. Bikini wax, turn me up a max, all the whispering acts. Okay, bikini wax, yo, bikini wax, turn me up a max, all the whispering acts. Okay, bikini wax, and this, well, Invincible brought out shapeshifters, DJ Head Raps to Mysteries, MC Boom always says boom, 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 DJ Vera now says boom, 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 the rat now says boom, 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 the rat wants to take Tyrese to her room. Kaya is the boss that he hosted by DJ Scream, and when I watch a scary movie, I scream, and we have fantasy me like dream, yo. Bikini wax, turn me up a max, all the way to the max. Okay, bikini wax, yo. Bikini wax, turn me up a max, all the way to the max. Okay, bikini wax, yo. Bikini wax, turn me up a max, all the way to the max. Okay, bikini wax, yo. This is the amazing and wonderful DJ Rivera, hosted by King of Cheyenne, rapper for Cheyenne, or Hell's Denver, Boulder, LeMay, or Morgan, Dallas. Shoot, even a rap for Avenue Airplane mixtape volume 1, 2, and 3, and 4. I did those mixtapes. Yeah, bikini wax, the today version. Finally got it all done for you, rewritten for you, and I was looking for this shit for the longest time. Dang, I'm so ecstatic about this. Like, this is like really making me excited as fuck. You have no idea.